Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening. While they're making the last set change of this half, and really the last big set change for the concert, I just wanted to make a couple brief thank yous and announcements. I'm Philip O'Banion, director of the Percussion Ensemble. Just want to welcome you here tonight. Thanks for coming out and listening to the program. I also wanted to let you know that the Crum performance that you just heard this evening, we would like to dedicate to the memory of Anne Crum, who is George Crumb's daughter. She just passed away a couple days ago. Anne spent her life in Media, Pennsylvania, as did her father, George, and her father, George, just turned 90. I played a concert with a local chamber orchestra here a few weeks ago celebrating his 90th birthday, but his daughter just lost her battle with cancer, so we'd like to dedicate that performance of the Crumb to her memory. Second, I'd like to thank all of our fabulous students playing tonight. They're doing a wonderful job. Especially want to thank Serena, who was our flute soloist this evening and also played on the first piece with us. Thank you, Serena. I also want to thank Jocelyn Abramson, who played saxophone on the first piece with us tonight. Thank you, Jocelyn. And you heard Nellie Smith playing cello on that first piece. She's going to rejoin us when we do the last piece on the program tonight with string quartet. And also thank Lorenzo, Pablo, and Brooke for joining us there. Nam is a pianist. He's going to play with the Reich, and I think I've got everybody covered as far as that goes now. I want to thank our dean, Robert Stroker, who's here tonight and who's always very supportive of the percussion program. I want to thank him for all of his continued support. Looks like we are just about ready to go here. This next piece is by an Argentinian composer now living in London called Alejandro Vignau. He writes terrific music for percussion. It's very rhythmic. If you listen to the textures, you'll notice it seems like there are many tempi, multiple tempos happening throughout the piece, and this is on purpose. He based this music on some piano rolls of Mexican composer Conlon Nancarro. So if you know anything about Nancarro's music, you know it's incredibly difficult. It's incredibly interesting rhythmically, but it can only be performed by, you know, not by humans, by machine, basically. So what Vignau has done is he's basically translated that into the idiom for percussion ensemble. And Caleb is our marimba soloist, along with the other four players. They're going to do a great job of this Vignau rendition tonight. The second half will be a Reich quartet. One of my favorite Reich pieces, and that's hard to say that. I love most of his works. But his new quartet, written in 2013, and the final piece on the program is by Augusta Reed Thomas, good friend and composer, and it's for percussion quartet and string quartet. So thanks again for coming out. Enjoy the rest of the program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.